With the museum's chief curator, Market Seer, who explained the vision of world-renowned architect Thomas Heatherwick, who transformed Cape Town's old grain silos into a masterpiece. The museum offers a wide spectrum of creations and will be free for the public this weekend.